What's your craziest story using heroin?
The craziest story about using heroin was probably the first time I ever did it. It was by accident. I was in the backseat of a Buick Regal with a bunch of cholos that thought I was Mexican trying to get some dope, and one of them pulled out some Chiva and he was smoking it on a tinfoil and he told me, you should try some of this. I'm like, no, I'm good. He goes, what are you, ashamed of your heritage? I'm like, no, I'm not ashamed of my heritage. Here, give me that. I took it, I smoked it, and I was captivated. That's the craziest thing that I remember, and I couldn't get enough of it. Check out my heroin video on YouTube.